Alright, and young friends, welcome back to Let's Play Burnout Paradise Part 4, Big Surf Island Part 2, the islanding. And hopefully we can finish up Big Surf. I mean, it's not really, I dislike Big Surf Island, it's just that, you know. I don't know if you do know. But now this video's 100% less echoing. So nice with that. I can do that and that works. Really? Oh God. No! Of course. Oh, thank God it's a wreck. Don't spawn me on the road. Oh. You know how to be merciful when you can, game. Oh, but that's a driveway. Let's hit this mega jump while we're here. We're not gonna make that. Or maybe. Awesome. Told you guys we'll make it. Out the way. Just sleep to the... Okay. I didn't need to... wait, there's a gate there. I don't think this leads to a gate, though. No. But we should probably make that jump while we're here, just in case it leads somewhere tasty. No gate. Oh yeah, there it is. Cool. Only 15 more left. Where is this? Okay, I don't think I need to go down there. I hate branching paths. Right, this way, I guess. Watch, there'll be nothing here. Oh, look, it led me to a gate I already smashed. What? All right. Don't want to miss you. So if you guys do have this game, let me know how you're enjoying it. And let me know if you'd like to hop on multiplayer. Maybe complete a few challenges with your boy here. Please. I've played this game for a long time, and not once was I able to complete all 500, 750, however many challenges there are, because people don't want to stay in the games. And it makes me a bit upset. That's a mega jump. Did we hit that one already? Oh, we're going to now. Yeah, you're crazy. I can't be doing that kind of stuff. Stop. Gotta go. No. Oh, thank goodness. Got to go and backtrack. Right. Yeah, I hit that one already. There you are. Got the lighthouse. I think there's one that we missed in this area around here. Maybe. Oh yeah, the ski jump. Can't just. Why is there an option to even land over there? We'll just do it normally. That must be killer on the chassis. Landing like that. I forget, I gotta keep talking or else they're gonna recognize the songs in the video. Oh jeez, I'm yawning a lot. Well, that's because I know I work overnights at my job, but I kinda hate it. I'm not gonna make that. You need to hurry up and do that. Nope. Don't be a drive away. You better not be a driveway. That's the craziest thing I've seen in my entire life. What am I going up here for? What? Stop. Damn stunt car is always turning. So I hate them. Give me a good old aggression type car. They don't turn at all. Am I going the wrong way? Not anymore. Did that count? Ugh, fucking truck. I gotta see if that counted. Okay, we're back at the ski jump. And apparently it did count already when that truck fucked me. But we missed this. So we're just gonna tap. 5 more left. Make sure I got all the ones in the area. I gotta look around. Looking. Okay, I think. Worst enemy. Visible walls. Only 4 more. We're getting close to the end of this, or this particular adventure. Now, where could the other ones be? I think that's what I get from not watching the road. Gotta go up there. Outside there, if I remember correctly, I also gotta go back to the construction site. Bollocks! How do I get up there? Boy, looks promising. That looked pretty cool. Alright, which one do we go off of? I say we jump off the one with the split ramp. That one was the wrong choice. There's nothing down here. We'll save the mega jump for last. So what's over... Cheese and crackers. So what's over here? Haha. Who builds a ramp right in front of a billboard though? Madmen, I imagine. be the answer to that question. Where the hell if it was that car park? Because I can't believe I missed that. Missed the car park. Or parking garage. Whatever. Alright, now let's get the mega jump. Okay. Mega jump time. Three more left. I did say that there was a few in the car. And the... Oh, I don't think I got that one. Out the way, please. Nice. No, I certainly did not get that one.
Drive-thrus are your friends. They fix up your car, respray it, fill up your boost, feed you cheeseburgers. Well, no, I mean, there's no actual cheeseburgers, but find them all anyway. It's a big help to know where your nearest boost refill is when you're stuck at the back of the pack.
Oh, okay, that's what it's gonna tell us that we unlock that. So when we get 50% on our, 50% on our license thing for Big Surf Island, it tells us that we unlock a new car. And that is the Olympus Governor. I'm not going to show you what that is just yet because that car is a bit ridiculous. Don't jump over it, you piece of actual shit. No, I'm not even gonna get that other one now, because it's gonna feel a bit worthless. Who designed stuff like that? Oh, you gotta make sure you can't boost. Don't boost when you're going off the jump, or you won't get your collectible. Who thinks like that? This is burnout. You always want to use your boost. Matter of fact, I'm going to use it right now. There's a little head start. Don't. Of course. Oh, thank you. And one more left, and we know where that one is. And I believe I know how to get to it. Gate. Another gate. Those gates are supposed to show us shortcuts. At least on the mainland it does. So that, how is that a shortcut for anything? I don't think we've been up here yet. Nope, and that's how we get our last billboard. Or is that how we get our last billboard? Should've went with the Mega Jump. That wasn't planned. I hate that jump because you need considerable speed to make it. Oh my goodness! You gotta make sure that you break and that doesn't happen. Alright, break, break, break! Oh, thank you. Boop. All billboards get 88 special. I didn't go over what those, what that means. But let's see if we can get the rest of the last super jump and the last gates. So I'm gonna go around Paradise City right now and I'm gonna cut until I find it. I'm gonna leave that crashing though. Alright, see you guys then. Okay, that took longer than I expected. I found a gate. A few of them, actually, over here by the beach. I guess I'll just go up here. I think we already got this. Okay. I showed you those three gates, four, whatever. I'm gonna go cut again. See you then. Hashtag borders. Okay. Now, okay. So by the donut stop, there's a few gates that I missed. LOL. I think I hit this one already, but I forgot to go for the other ones. Oh no, I didn't. Is that the last one? The last island jump, super mega jump, expialidocious that we need. We'll come back to it. not gonna hit that one just yet. Make sure I didn't miss any gates. Alright, now we can hit it. Jumps. And now here comes the part I hope didn't come to fruition, but I gotta find all the gates now. I'll see you guys then. Okay. It's been like 2 hours and I found one gate. Also an easier way to destroy that. Oh boy. Only two more left. And I'll be right back with it. Okay, we're back. Here's the second to last one. I don't know how I kept driving past that. But I guess that's the point, right? And look, if you notice here, discovery page tells you exactly where everything is and how many items you got in each place. So we have to head off to North Beach. Oh, I'll see you guys there. We'll be right back. We have reached the promised land, guys. Finally. After so many hours. It didn't take that long. But still. Look at this. Look how bastard this is. You back up. We're in Midtown. We go forward. Now we're in North Beach. Ugh. I guess I'll explain what all those cars are in the next episode. But for now, on the last episode, on the next and final part of Big Surf Island, we're gonna be doing all the objectives here on the island. Oh, that took a while. I am Porter. This is my favorite video in Paradise City.
Elite guys do a stunt run.